All right, guys. That's MTB lure number one down already. Caught that on the Northland Tackle creature bait. Trout. Wait, no, it's not a trout. What the hell is it?
Big rock bass.
That is a big rock. That is a big rock bass.
What are you using?
Worms. Cooper's using a spinner. I'm using worms.
Nope.
Yeah, go ahead. I have worms in. Oh wait, I'm wearing the worms. Wait, no. You see the second biggest pocket?
Yeah.
There's another pack of worms in there. Yo, giant sucker slammed it, dude. Oh, bro, what the hell? Yeah, dude, what the actual hell? Yeah, guys, look, I just caught a giant sucker on a small marabou jig. What the hell? Yeah, it's huge. That was a good fish. Yeah, he saw. This is what he's trying to catch right now. Yo, Jason. I just had a trout fall my worm up. Yo, dude, be careful. Oh, you still have it? You lost the weight again? No. Okay, there. What? Yeah. Trout, let's go. Yeah, there we go, boys. Hold on, let me clean my camera off. It's a brown trout.
You're gonna keep it?
No, I'm gonna release. You want it?
Yeah.
All right, I'll give it to you.
Have it?
You may have it.
How many is that one that I could get to?
Oh, this guy's already been caught. Look, see the line?
Oh, shoot.
Yes.
Should we get it out of his throat?
No, it's fine.
Is that good to eat? That size? Yo, is that a good size to eat or not?
Yeah. Oh, what? Bro. Yeah, I got my worm back. Wait, what? No, I got someone else's worm back.
Alright, so should I get
Do you have a stringer?
Yeah.
Alright, go get that, yeah. Alright guys, there is a beautiful brown trout. Beautiful brownie. I caught it on a worm. Dude, worms, man.
Oh, bloody as hell.
Yeah. It's fine though.
I gotta get the string out of
here. Doesn't matter. I just gotta pop this thing open.
Is this an okay stringer though?
Yeah, it's fine. This is the type of stringer I own. Ow, he bit me.
Nice fish.
None. I casted that right on the dam and then I just sort of like was looking at my line. And now it's like the line starts to like move out. Yeah, that's what I threw at you. You know how when you see your line like start to move out?
Yeah.
I saw that start to happen. I'm like, oh.
Not a trout.
That's a brookie.
No, it's not. It's a rock bass.